All right, guys, here we got our first start of the Chevy truck build.